Ain't close. Not far. You all right, girl?
Yep.
Maybe.
That's fire. Mind if I warm my bones? Y'all knew this was Murphy Hills. You should be careful where you're camping.
I can look after myself. Besides, it's a free country.
Free country? No. Everything bought and paid for. And we gonna protect what's ours. Y'all be careful where you wander. Come on, let's go. I think you got the message.
Go kill you next time.
What?
You ain't welcome in these parts.
That's better.
Damn it. Shoot. Tiny pecker fool.
You don't mind, do you?
Put a rock in the middle of the road.
Hey, you there? Aye. Would you mind watching my stuff while I head to find another wagon?
Sure.
You're a kind man. I'll be back, fit as a fiddle. Boss ain't gonna be happy about this. I could swear there normally ain't rocks on this road. Hey! Ah. It's all broken probably anyway. Boy, our mouth tastes terrible.
Let's have a look. Oh, I'd pay just about any price for this. Quality hide makes the hardiest clothes around. Don't doubt it. I never had to take my stall into the city, just like I wish country folk had any damn money. Mexicans make some fine trappers, you know. I got an old war buddy down in Rio Bravo who's one of the best. You feed him tequila, he'll tell you about the time he saw El Berrendo Blanco, white pronghorn. Dakota, tall trees, big valley, Roanoke. I run this stall just about everywhere. Best way to source the skins. What's going on here? You got trouble in tow?
Why don't you mind your manners, partner?
Go find a charm school.
Hey, come on. Here.
Hey, fellas.
You best not start no more trouble around here.
Greetings, amigo.
Good day so far?
Oh, anyway, take care, folks.
You take care now.
So, feeling better? How's the scar?
I heal pretty fast.
Lucky you.
Come along. You'll see. That train job was a start, but we need more money. Until we can get back to Blackwater and collect.
I'm here to tell you. We try to collect that money anytime soon, it'll come with a noose.
I was worried you'd say that. Dutch says that we...
Dutch says a lot. That's his gift. Saying things.
Oh, yeah? What do you mean by that?
I was the prize pony once. Now I'm the workhorse. Listen, Dutch is... But, well... You was at that thing in Blackwater. We already seen Pinkerton's here. New century's coming. This life, this way, well, we're the last, I reckon. And we ain't long for it.
Then that's the way it goes, I guess.
For me, yes.
All right.
So where are we going?
Just need to pick up something. There's a hitching post over there. Tether the horse, and I'll meet you across the street.
I already don't like how this is going. Hey there, mister.
Morning, sir.
You're doing a great job. The gun store?
Yep. Can you, head in, pick up a sniper rifle? I'll explain later.
Oh, well, hello again. How can I help you today?
Looking for a rifle? Something with a sight on it.
Shouldn't be a problem. You want to see what we've got? It's all in the catalog here.
I'm gonna have to take this on credit.
Well, no, wait, we ain't even discussed terms.
Or I can take it in a way that... ain't so polite.
Okay, fine. You can pay me later.
Sure.
Let's go.
You enjoy the rest of your day.
Goodbye.
Come on, girl.
Yeah!
Why couldn't you have done that?
Done what?
Bought that gun.
I had a run. In with that fella earlier. We ain't on the best of terms.
You had a run-in. I've had a run-in with half that town.
Calm down. It's done now, ain't it?
Why are you being so cagey about all this? Always playing some guy... damn game.
Me? I ain't the one taking Jack on fishing trips.
No, you ain't.
If you say the boy ain't yours, what's the difference? You probably only run off again.
Why are you so interested in my life? Ain't you got one of your own?
Just do one thing or another. Not be two people at once. That's all I'm saying.
It ain't that simple. You know that as well as anyone. Same as with you and that girl. What was her name? Mary?
That was different.
No, it ain't. Just the same.
Anyway, for the love of God, will you tell me what you got me doing here before I turn around and hit the breeze?
There's a herd of sheep coming down to auction from Emerald Ranch. Folk in town were saying the owner's trying to stamp out every farm from here to Ansburg.
Yeah, I know that place.
Let's head up to the ridge up there. Get a proper view. So I'm thinking that the herd will make it to auction all right, but a couple of new ranch hands will be collecting on the sale. Doubt the town will care to notice too much.
Why we need this rifle you couldn't buy yourself?
Reckon we shouldn't get too close, at least not till we know what we're dealing with. Let's see what we can see from up here. Okay, I think that's them over there.
So what now?
Put a shot in near them. I reckon they'll hightail it. They're only ranch hands. Just... Yep, they hooked them all right. Put the gun away. There'll be plenty of time for that. All right, let's go round them up. Let's go get the strays.
You ever work on a ranch, Marston?
No. You?
Oh, day here, there, but not much.
Most cowboys I know are dumb as trees. Could it be?
I guess we'll soon find out. Let's get these things. Bring them back to the yards.
What the hell are you shooting at? They're pretty scattered. Let's get them all rounded up.
Keep moving! Yeah. Come on! Easy, easy.
All right, I think we got them all. Let's head for town.
You know what? Marston, why don't you leave the sheep to me? You ride Shank, keep watch for any trouble.
I brought you in on this.
It'll be quicker this way, trust me.
This ain't the right time for you to be learning how to hurt.
All right, whatever you say. I'm done arguing. Quickest route back to Valentine is right around that mountain.
Okay. Like I said, I'll handle this. Move!
There you go!
Move it! Come on!
Close her up, boys.
There you go.
Fine sheep.
They're okay. Come back after the auction. You'll get your money.
Dutch is waiting for us at the saloon.
He is?
You done good.
Girl, 18%. I thought we was doing the robbing here.
Still good money.
Well, thanks for all the help with this. Can't herd, can't swim.
Give it a rest, will you? We ain't kids no more.
Never really was.
Not everything, but in the end, I don't believe in absolutes, just shades of gray. Compromises.
Compromises? Well, I have never been a man for compromising.
Gentlemen.
Dutch, Leopold.
Where have you been? Who wants to be the Messiah? Not me. Nor do I... I want to be this Dutch Vanderlyn. Whatever he may be. I am Archibald Smith. Elaine...
Push up!
on, we'll push the wagon. Arthur! Someone!
I'm trying!
You good, dead.
Get behind the wagon as we push, Arthur. You can use it as cover.
From a wolf.
Would you shut up and kill these bastards?
What are you doing, Arthur? Stay behind the wagon.
I hope you're ready to die.
This is madness.
You're on the front line now, Mr. Strauss.
Leave me here!
Come on, Leopold. You're
fine. I'm not fine.
Are you happy now?
Good to be all come from.
Looks like we're clear. Let's go. Put the Strauss on the back of John's horse, and let's get out of here.
Make sure nobody's following us. We'll get back to camp. We're gonna gather the troops and get them to start packing up.
Sure. We can't stick around after this.
Let's go! Yeah!
Yeah, there's the girl. Okay. Here we go. Okay. I got something hooked. Sorry, but you're mine. Thank you.